Hi everybody, in this video we're going to do a very brief overview of the inner seasons of the menstrual cycle and menstrual cycle awareness. Menstrual cycle awareness is a non-judgmental awareness and conscious awareness of what day we are on in our menstrual cycle and how we feel on various levels, so physically, emotionally, mentally, spiritually, etc., in a non-judgmental way. So let's take a look at the inner seasons of the menstrual cycle here in this graph. The winter is the archetype for menstruation. So we have to start to think about it in that way as the dark, inward-facing, cold time of the menstrual cycle. So on an energetic level, it is very normal to feel tired. It is normal to feel lower energy during menstruation and even a few days before menstruation. So as we move around, we come then to spring, which is the pre-ovulation phase of the menstrual cycle. That's where estrogen starts to pick up and rise. So this is quite a delicate time. It's a time of energy building, but it can also be difficult both physically and mentally because we can overdo it here. So we just have to go gently here. And then we come to ovulation, which is the summer of the menstrual cycle. This is the height of estrogen. This is the superwoman time of the menstrual cycle, generally speaking, and more or less we have a lot of energy here. And then after ovulation, we come into premenstruation, which is the autumn phase of the menstrual cycle, and we start to prepare the nest. So progesterone is rising, estrogen has dropped after ovulation, but progesterone starts to pick up. So during the spring and the summer, our inner lights were kind of starting to come out into the world, and we start to become more curious and engaged and connected. Whereas the autumn and the winter, the inner lights start to turn on and the outer lights start to kind of turn down, and we start to lose interest. So that is an overview, a very, very quick overview of the inner seasons, the winter, the spring, the summer, the autumn. I hope that was helpful. If you have any questions at all, just come on into the channel and we can discuss it in there.